It is the oldest Prague stone bridge dating back to the Gothic times. It was built by Charles IV in 1357 under the master builder Peter Parler. Until 1841, the Charles Bridge was the only crossing over the Vltava River. It suffered much harm during numerous wars and wars, and it underwent many costly repairs. In spite of that, it has kept its original appearance and authenticity. On the sides, you can admire 30 statues and sculpture groups of saints installed between years 1683 and 1714. They are the masterpieces of significant Baroque artists such as Matthias Brown of Innsbruck, John Brokoff and his son Alexander. Statues destroyed by humans are replaced as works by contemporary sculptors.
Спасибо.